That's why if there's an excess beard, which this man here doesn't have a problem with, you will actually have to trim it down first. Otherwise all you're doing is putting foam and oil and heat onto the beard and not onto the skin where it needs to be. The bristles also create a warming effect. So everything we're doing prior to the shave, pre-shave stuff, is all about warming the skin up, making sure the pores are hot. Inquiring about any skin conditions the client might have prior. They're sensitive or they suffer from any skin conditions, which is something a good barber should be able to spot out before it even starts. It's something I usually do with the clients. I always front hand shave. You may see a lot of other barbers back hand shave. That doesn't make the tiniest bit of difference to the actual shave. It's just however you're comfortable working. It's kind of a cross. You need to do it just to get it a bit closer. Always shaving at the grain, never against. Shaving across is kind of your happy medium between the two. And now I have a cold towel and also a date. That's how I treat my customers. So I have a date. So the cold towel, again, same folding technique in a barbery kind of way. Over, swift, straight onto the skin. Basically, what you want to do is shock the skin into the cold. Right, you don't want to warm up to it. If you warm up to it, then the skin is not going to do what you want it to do.
There's some good news, that whole foggy brain thing might actually be good for you. According to a new article from New York Magazine, there's serious evidence that fatigue can lead you to being a much more creative person. I think it's because creativity is something you put off for most of the day, but when you're tired, your brain isn't as good at putting it off. It has to deal with creativity, so you start coming up with your best ideas. So if you're running about 4 or 5 hours of sleep this morning, don't worry about it. It might be today when you come up with your masterpiece. Like this one from Alabama Shakes. This is Don't Want to Fight.